Well done. Disappointed with the result?
Yeah, definitely. No, we knew it was going to be hard coming here, but all three goals should have been avoided. The first one, we have chances to clear it from the corner. We miss kick it a couple of times. They get in, drill across the box, score. Get ourselves back in the game with a penalty. And then the second one, unfortunately, we've got a chance to clear it in the corner. We don't. They keep it in play. Boy goes. Fullback dives in. We got a penalty on 2-1. Count second half. We knew we'd have the wind. And then I misjudge a ball, and then we get done at the back post, and then 3-1 down, we're chasing it. We get a lifeline with a penalty, we miss it. And then we huff and puff after that, but we can't get the goal, and they see the game out. At the moment, we keep giving the teams goals at start. You know, myself as a defender, you know yourself, when you're two backs to four up against that, it's hard to break down, but we keep gifting teams goals at the start, and we're having to chase everything. So it's just a case of trying to get that first goal and keep working at it. But I've been saying that the last few weeks now, but it really needs to start to turn. I mean, we'll wait till now next week. We've got what we've got. We've just got to roll the sleeves up and get out there.
Are the players' heads down, you know, after to the end? Do you think you'll be able to lift them again for
yeah,
the next
to be
games?
Fair to them, they train hard Tuesday, Thursday, and they're up beating that. But you can tell a few defeats, the confidence goes. I mean, early in the season, pre-season, boys were hitting shots, were scoring goals, they were confident. Now you can see the heads going down. It's my job to lift them and make sure they're up for it next week.
I suppose getting back into the game after they scored the goal, that gave everybody a lift, but of course losing a goal, I think it must have been just a couple of minutes after that.
Yeah,
that's
a disappointing thing in games. We have got ourselves back level, but then we go and lose a goal 4 or 5 minutes after we got back in the game. So just being able to see the game out till half time, okay, we've got a strong one behind us, we're on the front foot, going to push on second half, run off to always chase it.
What's the budget like in terms of trying to bring other players into the club, Darren?
Hopefully, we should have a couple of players back fit for next week, and hopefully try and get somebody on loan this week before it finishes and just freshen up and give it a go. I think we need one or two back and just freshen up with the same boys after to go week in, week out, and just something that just gives a wee lift and just gives that wee edge.
So you'd be hoping to have Ross Perry back next week?
Yeah, David Weston, hopefully they should be back next week, and then hopefully we can get somebody in and see what happens.
Right. Okay.
Thank you very much.